My philosophy with plastic surgery is that it's difficult to be a master of every different type of surgery, okay? And that's why I limited my practice to facial rejuvenation. I wanted to be the world's leading expert on different techniques, and so it's very difficult to do that if you're doing body work and eyelids and liposuction and breasts and all those things together. Therefore, I do think it's very important to choose a specialist, a facial specialist, if you're going to have facial surgery. Most common techniques that I use in my practice is, number one, the deep plane facelift. And this is a deeper layer muscle tightening facelift that gives a very subtle natural rejuvenation to the neck and jawline, and it improves the midface as well with some elevation to the cheek. In general, this is the most beneficial technique for somebody in their 40s to early 50s who doesn't have a lot of excess saggy skin around the neck and the jowls. For people who have more severe aging changes, people who are usually older in their upper 50s to 60s, in general, I will recommend a vertical facelift technique, which is more of a skin flap elevation. This is in the bottom line of that is that we will be removing more skin than we remove with a deep plane facelift. This is a little bit more of an aggressive procedure with a little bit more healing time, with a little bit more powerful results. And so I will balance the degree of results to the degree of natural or subtleness that will give that patient the best result. When I finished my training, I knew I wanted to focus on facial surgery and particularly be a facelift expert. And therefore, I spent about 2 years studying with the best facelift surgeons in the world. And I literally would call them up and tell them who I was and that I wanted to come learn. And they were happy to see this eager young doctor come spend time with them. So they let me in and I would actually do surgeries with these surgeons. And there are fine little details that make one surgeon better than the other. And I was able to see these 50 or so of the masters perform their surgeries for 2 years. And I was able to take little bits and pieces from each surgeon that I saw and combine what I think are the best techniques available. And so I've been fortunate to build my reputation on delivering very natural work, and people from around the world come because they know that that's all that I do, and that's all I've ever done, and that's all I will ever do.